both ladies are coming out together.
Both competitors entering together, very unorthodox. Megan Murder has entered the UGWA ring. Give it up for Megan Murder. And now, please give a warm welcome for Trina, the Latina. Trina the Latina. Take it on, Megan Murder. Bell is rung and we're underway. Very quickly, it's taken to the mat, so to speak, the floor of the specially created pool just for this purpose. Very custom item from the MMA catalog over at highspots.com. But I digress. I believe it's appropriate to only grab them in the pussy if you're the president. But punching in the pussy is never okay. It's never okay unless they ask for it. And even then, make them ask a few times. Megan Murder has treated the Latina for a moment in a pinning position. But that oil making things so, for you know, stand him up, ref.
Stand him up, ref.
Stand up. Stand up. Hey, separate. On your feet.
Very slippery. Look at the oil. Whoa, down they go. Trina the Latina had only two. Get on top is an audience request. There you go, Megan Murder has gotten on top. Paparazzi crowding around the ring, this being filmed and scrutinized more closely than any match on the fucking card for some reason. Everybody's phone is like, glad I charged it at intermission. Megan Murder back on top and on the offense. But Trina the Latina, that fiery spirit of hers got her in a choke. Face and hair full. Oh shit. Megan Murder. Megan Murder's ass looks like it's been slapped a lot, or she's taking a couple of hellacious bumps. Big misconception that ring is soft.
Come on, Megan!
Megan Murder. Damn. Megan Murder with the involuntary split. Whether or not she had the flexibility or not, she did it.
Come on, Megan.
Trina the Latina trying to take it home here, trying to get this win. And then get to those luxurious showers you all noticed earlier in the women's bathroom. Trina the Latina got caught. Trina the Latina got caught.
Come on, Trina! Bring it, Trina! Bring it out the pool, Megan!
Come on, Megan!
Come on, Megan!
Choke her out!
Wait a minute. That's a choke. That's a choke, JD Slater. Don't worry about choking anything else, ref. Worry about the chokehold being applied in the baby pool.
She's done. She quit. Bring the bell.
Trina, the Latina, has submitted your winner of the Bikini Baby Oil Challenge, Megan Murda. Oh shit! Oh my god! JD Slater, oh my god, he's just trying to do his fucking job. Now there's baby oil everywhere. The whole point of that tarp was to keep the baby oil off the canvas. JD Slater's like, let me end that shit right now. And getting fucking baby oil everywhere. Give it up for the ladies, man. They put a lot on the line to entertain and perform for y'all. So give it up one time for your winner, Megan Murda. And please show some love to Trina, the Latina. Woo!